Hey guys, welcome back to my channel. My name is Allie. If you're new to my channel, and welcome to Beauty with a Purpose. So if you are new to my channel, I upload 3 videos a week at 10 a.m. CST. I upload beauty, lifestyle, and Bible. So if any of those interest you, go ahead and hit that subscribe button. Okay, now with all of that being said, let's go ahead and get into today's video, which is Better Late Than Never, which is my Ipsy unboxing. And I actually didn't get this till last week. I think around the 18th or 19th, I didn't get this in until. So, but with everything going on, I mean, that's understandable. I understand that a lot of distributing centers in California are actually closing down. So a lot of companies that are out that way actually have shut down and they're not able to send stuff out. So I'm actually glad that I got this when I did, and hopefully next month I'm able to get my Ipsy box. So this is the month for them where it was their anniversary, and so they gave away, you know, they gave a gift. I actually got 2 gifts. And so the first thing that I did get was this Hemp's Sweet Pineapple and Honey Hand Moisturizer, and this retails for $10.59. And it says, our skin has never looked, felt, or smelled better. Thanks to the moisturizing hemp seed oil in this tropical scented body cream. It's also formulated with hydrating pineapple extract and antioxidant loaded honey melon extract to help nourish, repair, and soften your skin. So I'm actually going to apply this to my hands right now because with all the hand washing, they dry. Look like I've been picking cotton all my life. Okay, the next thing that I got was this Glam Glow Tropical Cleanse Daily Exfoliating Cleanser. This retails for $34. And this says, wash away dirt and makeup, purify your pores, and dissolve dulling dead skin cells in one easy step with this exfoliating cleanser from Glam Glow. The cocktail of purple clay, pomegranate seeds, and tropical fruit enzymes is your secret weapon for clearer, glowier, brighter skin. It smells good. Like, it smells really good, and it is actually purple. I don't know if you can see it. It is actually purple when you squeeze it out. So let's get that back in there. And like I said, that retails for $34. The next thing that I got was the Balm Cosmetics Auto Balm Day to Night. And this says, scoring the perfect smoky eye just got so much easier. Wear any combo of matte and shimmer shades on bare lids. On bare lids, they go on smooth and ultra blendable, or layer them over the black primer for a fun shade shifting effect. So I actually didn't swatch this at all because I'm going to give this away just because I'm not a fan of it, because the only 2 mattes in here are these 2 right here, and then you get a black primer, and then all of these down here are shimmer. So I'm actually going to be giving these away with a couple pairs of my eyelashes, and so stay tuned for that giveaway. And yeah, so that's, I'll be giving this palette away, but like I said, I just wasn't a fan of it, and this palette retails for $26.50. The next thing that I got in here was this Stephanie Botanicals Luna Liner, and this is just what it says. And then on the back, it says it's vegan, GMO-free, gluten-free. So it says it's vegan, no mineral oil, no parabens, no phthalates, no gluten, hypoallergenic with kale and ginkgo biloba extracts. And then, so this says, cat eye goals coming right up. This liner has a micro tip that dispenses the perfect amount of jet black pigment so you can go get the perfect flick every single time. Plus, the fade proof water resistant formula stays put on your lids for hours. Okay, so I have not swatched this or anything like that. That's just what the tip looks like, but I will go ahead and be putting this in with the palette because I already have gotten so many black felt tip liners from subscription boxes. So this will be going with this along with a couple pairs of my lashes. Like I said, just stay tuned for that giveaway because I do currently have a giveaway going on in my last video. So this will probably be given away next month. So for this month, go enter my giveaway in my last video. Okay, so the next thing I have is this Complex Culture Precision Concealer Brush, and Oh, that eyeliner retails for $18. Sorry, guys. So this precision concealer brush retails for $26. And it says this isn't your standard fluffy concealer brush. It has densely packed bristles for full coverage, for a full coverage finish, and an angled tip for ultra precise and even application when concealing your under eyes, the sides of your nose, and corners of your face. So this is actually just what the brush looks like. It's, ooh, it does feel really heavy and like really nice. And the brush, the bristles are really soft and it is super dense. So I'm actually excited to try this out for concealer. I've never actually really done my concealer with a brush. So I'm excited to try that out. And like I said, this brush retails it for $26. Okay, so the next thing I got in my bag is this Yesenia Super 8 oil, lip oil in pink. And then, so this one just says pink shine. And this is just what it looks like. I have used this a couple of times and I do actually really like it. This retails for $24. And it says, let your lips live their best life with this tinted oil. It's packed with 8 different superfoods to supply your lips with antioxidants, nourishment, and moisture they need to feel soft and healthy. The sheer pink tint is so gorgeous and universally flattering. And like I said, I have played with this and I am currently liking it. And like I said, I did get an extra gift in my box because if you noticed, that was 2, 4, 6 products. Well, I got a 7th product. And it was from Complex Culture as well. And it was their bronzer brush. And this retails for $35. I don't have a description for this just because all I did was look up the price because it's not on the sheet because it was a gift. And so, yeah, so this brush does actually feel super soft. And I feel like this is really going to be perfect for bronzer because of the way it's shaped. So, yeah, I'm excited to play with that too. And like I said, this retails for $35. And then my bag this month just looks like this. It's super cute. It looks like a little clutch. I'm actually, ooh, I can stick my clips in here. So I'm actually gonna stick like my clips in here, and underneath it just says unstoppable. Yeah, so that is it for this month's Ipsy unboxing. I hope that you guys enjoyed this. And the total month of this month's bag was $174.09. So that's a lot for only $25. Ooh, I'm excited. Comment down below and let me know what you guys got in your Ipsy bags. And so, yeah, I love you guys. Always remember that Jesus loves you more. If you haven't already, please go ahead and give me a thumbs up. If you like watching unboxings or just like watching my videos, go ahead and hit that subscribe button. And I will see you guys in my next video. Bye, guys. Mwah.